Alam mo, may yung procurement, ayan, tingnan ninyo. Regular public bidding procedure. Lowest itong tingnan ko nga. Calculated and responsive bid. Ito, kailangan ito is 26 to 136 days. Na dito tayo sa negotiated procurement under the emergency cases. Procurement of goods under RA 9130. Timeliness. Yung pagkailangan, nandyan ka agad. O yan, sa 6-8. There is such a, wag pula pa yung Bayanihan 1. Dito, you are also required to buy emergency and urgent cases of procurement. Na dito tayo sa Bayanihan 1, ilang araw ang binigay? Two to five days. Most expeditious manner of procurement. Verbal agreement lang dito. Kasi turo-turo lang kasi nagmamadalian. Yun ang diferensya. Makita ninyo na yung ginamit natin yung Bayanihan 1. Yan utos ng Congress. Hindi yan utos ng presidente o cabinet member. And even if it's there, we have no power to do that. Again, a bidding takes a minimum of 20 days to 100 days. Patay na lahat ang mga doktor pati nurses. Nagbagsakan na nga. I think the first wave was about 17 doctors and nurses died in the early days of the pandemic. Kaya yung panahon na yon, yun we were being pressured, government, including kayo. Anong ginagawa ninyo, tinatanong ng tao? That prompted you to pass Bayanihan 1. And it was really an almost floodgate of whatever you want. So as long as you can have the goods on time.